Hey everyone, welcome back to The Rush. Lauren Lee Smith is joining us now to tell us what she's up to in Vancouver with her hit show, The Listener. How are you?
I'm good, thank you.
I have to start off, last time I saw you in the summer, you and your co-star, Rainbow Sun Franks,
yes,
were on the show and you were a redhead. You are rocking.
To do the chop because I literally had clumps of hair coming out every time I washed it.
Thank
so
God
like,
you look hot with short
thank
hair,
you.
But when, as a girl, your hair falling out, did you freak?
Yes. Yes.
Seeing that there's continuity and stuff.
Mm-hmm, there's that.
I know that you get a little bit more action,
yeah,
and are out there more. Is it weird wearing a wig? Do you feel
they're shooting this season premiere for season 4? And in the season opener, we get a case that
who's taking on.
He's definitely been kicking more ass this season, which has been fun, you know, getting to take down all these big, giant dudes.
Have
it's
you
a good
had a
feeling.
Chance to do that before as an actor? I mean, I would love to. I mean, playing a cop is one thing I would love to do, but getting to kick some butt, how has that process been?
It's pretty.
Something like that, I would imagine choreography plays into it when you are filming scenes like that in any show.
Yeah, but a little bit, but just because of the time restraints, we never running in heels, of course, as cops
of course,
do.
Yes, yeah, they
yeah.
all do.
Yeah.
I've had a chance to see, we talked about gag reel, see some of the behind the scenes of you and your fellow castmates and even the crew. It really seemed, I mean, everybody says, oh, we have so much fun on set, but you guys really seem to like to play jokes on each other and have a good time. We also have to talk about what else you're doing in Vancouver,
mm-hmm,
because film something else with Ty Runyon, who
yes,
we're all huge fans of. What are you guys doing?
Yeah, we're shooting a little, which is always exciting and an adventure and really, really fun.
Well, thank you so much for joining us
Thanks
today.
For having me.
Of course, you can see The Listener. Check your local listings for when it's on CTV to catch up on what is going to be happening because season 4 launches in the summertime. We're going to take a short break and we'll be back with more right after this. Stay tuned.